With the Omniverse Kaolin application, you can visualize checkpoints generated from Kaolin Library. We first select the Training Visualization extension. Then we open the folder in which all of the checkpoints are. Each of those subfolders are a single Kaolin timelapse. For more information on how to generate those timelapses, please check the API documentation of Kaolin Library. Once open, you will see that each subfolder will correspond to a category that you can select to visualize. You have access to an iteration selection slider. You can see how the 3D models are evolving over time. This is useful to see a model training progression over each epoch to find bugs and fine-tune hyperparameters. To improve the visualization, you can vary the rotation of the objects, the spacing between them, and of course, as in Omniverse Kit, you can also move around the camera. Please check all of the shortcuts on Omniverse General documentation. As Kaolin Library allow you to store multiple materials, you can select them. Here I can display RGB and grayscale textures. The Training Visualizer can currently display meshes, point clouds, and voxel grids. We have features for each of them. For meshes, you can display edges only, or wireframe textures, on which you can vary its colors or thickness, which is useful to verify mesh topology, as very often you want weathertight meshes with non-intersecting faces. For point clouds, you can change the color, but also the sphere size of points. This feature is useful to adapt depending on the point's density and what you want to visualize. Smaller will help you to see local density of points, and bigger sphere will help you visualize the general shape of the object. For voxel grid, you can also change the colors and show the edges, which help you to distinguish each voxel. If you're satisfied with your settings of visualization, you can save and reuse them with different set of checkpoints, so you can focus on experimenting and always visualize what matters to you. For more detailed information, please see the documentation of Omniverse and its Kaolin application. Please also check Kaolin Library documentation to see how to export USD files and time-lapse.